Answer A. The coin always lands head side up. This problem is similar to the jam bread problem, except that it's not about food and it's easier to carry out. The coin is smaller than the jam bread and thereby rotates somewhat faster around its own axis. Thus, it flips after about a 40 centimeter drop. The jam bread only does this after about an 80 centimeter fall, about the distance from the breakfast table to the floor.
Thank you.